Representing the Bad Girls from Phoenix, Arizona, Brie Bella.
Is still anyone's match to win. Whoa! Summer's night is over. Oh, that's it.
Oksana's got herself into trouble here. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all of your favorite superstars.
Whether you like it or not, that is the match right there.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Representing the Mad Girls, Brie Bella.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.